boy, that 940 Pro has been the thing this spring. Let me tell you something. I learned a long time ago, everything I've learned is by mistakes. I've said that many times, but I saw four strutters out in this field. I love hunting after rain. I literally was waiting on it to stop raining, and I slipped in here. Killed this bird about 10 o'clock. But I'll tell you one thing I've learned is don't freak out if something happens. I hadn't called to these birds. That's one of the first things I would tell you. Don't just walk through your farm calling. I kind of knew where I thought they'd be. When I got here, sure enough, they were in a field a long way away strutting. Within 5 minutes, here come the farmer. And he was just checking on his cows, and they ran off. Listen, a lot of times when I was younger, I thought, oh, the hunt's over. He scared them. No, they live here, man. They don't go far. They just get in cover. And I waited an hour. I set up in this area. I knew that's where they wanted to be. I set up. I waited an hour. And when I called, they about 45 minutes later, he gobbled. And then he gobbled again. Then I started working him. Brought him right in and sealed the deal. So, you know, I think the key is don't call to him. And if you can help it, and if you spot them and something happens or you bump them, I've even bumped turkeys before, I hadn't been saying anything, so that I was just another person. Sometimes if you'll go silent for about an hour, hour and a half, they'll come back around. Just treat that quietly and go from there.